So first, do /register, then type your password. Then every time you go in, just do /login, then your password.